they out here trying to kill me in Atlanta, Georgia for putting out the evidence about my case. And my phone is dead. I'm here at Five Points at the MARTA station, and they watching my YouTube channel, and they trying to kill me for these white people. And my sister is in the Bloods gang, and really they're trying to do some Illuminati ritual shit on me. And I'm at this train station, and these gang members just keep coming around me. And God said that I was never gonna wanna come back to Atlanta again because of what they tried to do to me and my baby. And they keep following me everywhere that I'm going. My sister has a charge. Her name is Larissa Lachelle Jones, and she was charged with child abuse. These people have been abusing these children, but in a satanic cult. And I'm trying to get the information from the satanic church because they're Satanist, and they pretend behind these different religions, or they say they don't have a religion. And then they got charges for doing these rituals and this witchcraft. They hide behind gangs, they hide behind everything, but they don't want to tell the truth that they Satanists, because the stuff that these Satanists do is witchcraft, and it just involves evil and hurting people. And so my phone is dead. I never went back to Bernard's house because the 81 for Venetian Hills is setting me up with the MARTA system for white America to have these black people let them kill me out here. And they having the black people do it for them. And it's through some sort of demonic possession, and involves witchcraft. And so they know that I'm telling on them, and I'm putting out the information. And God said that I was going to finish putting out my evidence when I was in the Salvation Army, and that I'm going back out there, and that my son better be alive. And Larissa, the DeKalb County Police, is trying to help people get charges dropped. And God said that Satan children had, these Satanists, that they had he had 600 children, because I guess once you decide you worshiping Satan and stuff, God don't really consider you one of his children anymore. And God said they have 600 charges, and these are serious charges. And I'm trying to get the information out on the men who my sisters and them set up, and Cynthia Olvera and the women in the courts, Tracy Gilbert America. What they trying to do is have these guys with these serious pedophile Satanist charges. They know how these people got these charges. They got these charges committing these charges with these Satanist white people. And these Satanist white people have